Soon this year also, very important. The first overseas trip would be for this part of the world, given the importance of Rabia.
Okay.
I took up my duties in the past, exactly 4 weeks ago.
Clearly, the situation of South Sudan, the newest born member of the international community of the United Nations, is something we do not take lightly. We wish this state well. We are confident in its future and we want to be helpful to it. That is the mandate that was given by the Security Council to UNMISS.
Post-referendum arrangements and some of the unresolved
situations. We hope that things will calm down, but first and foremost it is the responsibility of the government of South Sudan to ensure the safety of its citizens in the face of violence.